Hi, my name is Aunt Castaldo, and my son Tony Brown died 8 years ago on July 11th. I have continued to find hope through giving of myself. I have joined the Compassionate Friends. I'm a co-chapter leader. I have been a conference chair. I run a foundation called the Tony Brown Foundation because I found that sharing my grief with others also gives me hope. To know that we can continue on. And I live my life for my son each and every day.